Are you overwhelmed by the amount of content right now on mortgage rates and when they're going to drop, if they're going to drop, et cetera, et cetera? Because, Sam, let me make it simple for you. Buy the house that makes sense, buy when it makes sense, and with the budget that makes sense. Ignore the rest.